The key to your future is the successful management of time and change. You can't stop time, you can't stop change. So all you can do with them is manage them. And you become what you are based on how you manage both of them. I want to simplify life for you tonight. You are simply a product of how you use your time and how you manage the changes you've been through so far. And what you become in 10 years from now will be a result of how you manage the time and the changes.